Yeah, well, it's glamorous on some occasions, but maybe not this one.
It's a little bit sunnier here now. I could do with an umbrella.
We can have it, we can win this.
Is it, Mark? Push now.
Safety car, box, box, box.
What a rate.
Give it everything now, just give it everything.
Yes, we did it!
It ruined your race.
Yeah, a lot. For the maybe third time this year, you know?
I'm a winner, I'm a winner.
Turned into me. They're absolutely freaking ridiculous. I'm trying not to get myself in any more trouble.
He's stupid.
I had no idea he was there.
He cannot use his mind, you know?
Good job, huh?
If there's a chance to win, then our target is to win. It's as easy as that. It's a long race. There's a lot of things that can happen.
We've got to knock him off the top step, and my aim is to beat him.
We think we have a slow puncture on the right.
The wind is going to go.
Don't take unnecessary risks.
Losing the rear tires.
He's got to be very close to Alonso.
I never imagined that I would win the World Championship and the second World Championship, and Michael drives past me. And you know, when I was a little boy, he was already Formula One World Champion. And that imagination was far out of sight.
Fantastic, Seb! Fantastic! We've won the Constructors, thank you, well done!
That's our new world record. You have Pit Mr. Mansell.
Yes, baby!